sing their show dance. It's Jazz and Brad.
Oh, so your wounds they show. I know you have never felt so alone. But hold on, head up, be strong. Oh, hold on, hold on until you hear. Here they come, oh, take an angel by the wings, begging out for anything, begging out for one more day. Take an angel by the wings, time to tell it everything, asking for the strength to stay.
When I come out, just watching the whole time, and I was like, I got nothing. I'm just so captivated by it. It's hard, honestly, and it's not disrespect to you, Brad, it's actually a compliment to you. Sometimes hard to know who the pro is in that dance.
Thank you.
But what do I know? I'm not a judge. Electra.
That's exactly right. That was dancing, baby.
That is so good. That is exactly what I wanted from you. Dancer's dream lift, and you nailed it. Your feet were pointed, the emotion was there, not too overdone, the storytelling was subtle and beautiful, so was the movement. I could go on. That was really, really good.
Thank you.
Karen.
Wow. And again, I've seen this for the first time, I've met you guys for the first time. You've demonstrated that this is more than just a physical journey, it's an emotional one too. And if you lost anything there in your mind, any concentration, anything there could have gone wrong. You were right on the edge of everything that you danced, and you delivered it perfectly. Well done.
Oh, we'd love to hear the P word. Lance.
I'm honestly speechless. That performance was a performance. The way you held that, the confidence that you have in taking all those risks, Brad, the way you led her, the story that you told, your quality of movement, I was honestly, as soon as you did that lift, I knew it was going to come, but I wasn't sure if you were going to execute it, and you smashed it, and I felt it.
What they're going to give you for a score. So get out here and go join Sharon so we can find out. Jazz!
Looking very happy. Oh my gosh, you guys are quite small for that, yeah. Dancing shoes on, aren't you? Now, I was watching you, and I feel like everybody in the booth held their breath when you did your dirty dancing lift in the air. Is that the technical term, Brad? Thought so. Because in rehearsal, you almost went fully over. Were you nervous?
Oh, absolutely. I think we've got the lift like 60% of the time.
What? Not even 50%? Like 30%
okay, 30% of the time.
Be honest.
Oh, look. Yeah, probably.
Well, it was seriously impressive tonight. Great job, you guys. Let's find out what the judges thought, because the judges' scores are in. Electra.
10.
Karen. 10. Lance. Lance.
10.
It's a total of Jazz to 333 333, and they are supporting Youth Line. Congratulations. Over to you, Clint.
Congratulations, guys. I knew we gave Lance a 10 pedal. I knew we had one. All right.